was born under cold. Where she goes today.